He has that ability, and he's still chatting and barking.
Yes, he is.
Here's Yamamoto in with a drive, and Francouz. Nugent Hopkins held up by Byram. Puck played by Draisaitl out in front, and a save by Francouz. Here's Draisaitl back out for Keith. 10 seconds. Francouz has it with McDavid setting up in front. Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl stopped by Francouz. Draisaitl with it again.
Take that shot all day if you're Colorado.
Second career postseason shutout in 7 starts for Pavel Francouz.
And that game puck ended up right into the glove of Nathan MacKinnon, and I got to imagine it's going to go from glove to glove.